Guys, and welcome back to another video. So I am going to use the same colors. I'll probably be using them for a while. Feeling like some spring colors. Let's go ahead, flood my canvas just like I did last time.
Thank you.
This is simply what happens when you mix Floetrol into your paints and your paints are thin. That PBO iridescent's not really showing up all shiny and pretty like it is. Well guys, thank you very much for being here, and I'll see you in the next video. Bye!